Most people in America are looking for how do I make a life worth living and return with having. In order to do that, we have to recognize who is who in the world. But the world does not know the world, and people do not know the world beyond where they scope and vision themselves, like blinders on a racehorse. They put themselves in a track and they run, but they don't always know the other people in other aspects of the world. And they automatically presume that someone who's homeless can teach them nothing if they're a billion-dollar earner, or if they've had 600 million views on YouTube. But the truth is, maybe they don't know the Lord. So they made all this money because the husband was an earner, and he gifted the wife some of that money, or did she work there too, and put her hooks in him? Hard to say, but they've had a life of 20 years, of course. But other small business people in small business practices understand the small business mindset. And it's the small business person that is usually buying into certain types of marketing organizations. Now, if you made a chunk of change because you put yourself in front of a lane of fame, congratulations, you did the $100 sales letter. Way to go. And you have enough clout, you have enough interest from people that they're like, you know, I'll try this. I'll buy this. It's only $100. So you made, what, $30,000 if you did it well? Or you made $3,000 if you only got 3% return? But the question is, where do you go from here? And sometimes people don't know what to say. Sometimes people don't know what to do. But openly, it's people like this that get away with this. They've got these mega houses in the middle of Los Angeles. They bring their guests in, they talk to them in front of the camera, but it's still during a time of COVID. How do you earn yourself into the Lord's house? Is it the money that you use, or is it the pauper that you become?